Hey, Lake Crusaders. Welcome back to Let's Play. Duke of the Bump here. And a couple of things I wanted to show you. This room over here where we found the tomatoes, these chests keep spawning more tomatoes and oranges. So if you want to keep going back and getting those, that's an infinite supply of food. Now, of course, they don't really heal that much, just 10 hit points apiece, I believe. Let's take off our costume and make sure. See, oranges, 10 hit points. Oh, tomatoes heal 60 hit points, which is pretty nice. That's as much as a fish or a fillet. So this is a great source of perpetual food. Uh-oh. Hey, guys. Just a goblin walking through. Despite my smell, I assure you that I am a goblin. We found this guy last time, who informs us that Lord Bloodroke is looking for a stone tablet. The very stone tablet that we came across. And I said I didn't know where the teleporter was, which is kind of silly because turns out that it's right through this room. Okay. Iron Gate is written here. And these letters are buttons. And this is a puzzle that we'll have to come back to because I don't remember what we need to put there. And this is the level 3 teleporter. Let's go back to the castle. See what people think of a goblin walking around the premises. Perhaps if she is a princess, she can read ancient scripts. Yeah, that makes sense. Who is he? I'll get him. Hey, you, how did you get in? We don't like goblins in here. 4 elements will give you magic power. How come some people seem to recognize me, and some people think that I'm a goblin? What should we do? Apparently the guards are the only ones who aren't clever enough to figure out that I'm not actually a goblin. Okay, this is the princess. She's going to tell us what that stone tablet says.
This is very ancient writing. This is what it says. A darkness is in the heart of man which summons evil demons. One of these evil demons tried to transform the land into hell and bring death to everything around. However, there appeared the brave King Geriot. With the power of 8 wizards, he sealed the evil demon. The main part of the demon's power was divided into 4 orbs and sealed in the labyrinth. Provided the demon does not have its life force restored, it will never be revitalized. In the event of an emergency, Light Crusader, which defeated the evil demon, is concealed within this labyrinth. Never forget the name of King Geriot. So is the orbs. What would become of this world if the evil demon were revitalized? Okay.
So, who here can guess what we have to do now? Give you a hint. It involves the name that she told us not to forget. King Geriot. Got it memorized? And Geriot is spelled G-A-R-R-I-O-T-T. Ta-da! Oh crap. Oh, this is ice. Ice is bad, especially when the room's lined with spikes, and there are pendulums trying to push me into the spikes. This is where the game gets slightly difficult. The puzzles start becoming more vicious. push this laser towards the door and open it up like that. Uh-oh. Zombies. I think this is the first enemy in the game that poisons you. Poison, I believe, just causes you to sporadically take damage until you use something that depoisons you. Okay, that door's locked and we don't have a key. And it's a pair of wizards. Oh boy, there's two of them now. Well, there were two of them before, but I aggroed the second one. And I'm standing on that dude's head. Apparently, killing them wasn't what I had to do. What do I have to do? There must be a switch or something in another room that opens up that door. Okay, where haven't I been? Let's go north and then north again, if we can. Wait. Wrong north. Skeletons. Now, skeletons and zombies, there's a useful spell that you can use against them. It is air, earth, and water, which is turn undead, and it can kill skeletons and zombies in one hit. Hey, an egg. It's good eating. Okay, if we came in this way through this door, then we would need to do that puzzle, but luckily we don't have to. This whole area kind of wraps around on itself. Ow. And I think that's everything that I can do on this level so far. Well, that's odd. There must be something I'm missing somewhere. Ow! Jesus Christ! Steak. Nom nom nom. Okay, I had to have missed something. Oops. Shit. Did I screw up again? Yes. When you push that thing on the spice, it starts going crazy. It's gonna blow! D- die. I'm a little confused. Oh well, tune in next time for Let's Play Like Crusader when I hopefully figure out what to do next. Till then, I'm Duke of the Bump. See you later.